it says procedure, launch Adobe Illustrator. And on my screen down at the bottom, if you're working in a Mac, this is what you'll see. You'll see the dock. And I have the Adobe suite that is loaded in here. If for some reason AI, that's what Adobe Illustrator, if that doesn't show up in the bottom of the dock, what you would need to do is go up to the top, the menus up here, where you see the Finder, the File, Edit, View, and then Go. And I would tell you to go to Applications, because Adobe Illustrator is an application. You would go there and you would search through all of these applications and find the one that you want to open. I'm not going to do that because I've already got it in the dock. If you have it in the dock, all you need to do is click on it once and it'll start bouncing. That tells you that it's loading. You'll see the loading screen going on here. While this is spooling up, I want to mention one thing. I said in the materials that this is computer-aided design and it's mounted on Bristol board. You will need to purchase sheets of computer paper that are special for the final product. They're clay-coated Epson photo paper. And we sell them here in the department. They're 15 cents a sheet, which is cost. That's at cost. All right, Adobe Illustrator. This is one thing, if you're used to a PC, you wouldn't be used to this. When you launch an Illustrator on a Mac, you'll see that it is open. The program is open, but I can still see the website that I was looking at. It just gives me all of the menus and the palettes. These are palettes. Here, let me get back to Adobe Illustrator. These are palettes. You can accidentally click out of the program by clicking on the background. So don't get confused by that. I still have the program open. What I need to do now is get a new document. To get a new document, I go up to File, New, and then there are a couple of things that you can check through here. One, you can give it a title. I'm gonna give it my title, Whalen. Figure here, oh, actually the way I do that is lowercase Whalen. Whalen, capital F, I-G-U-R, capital G-O-U-N-D, figure ground, Whaling figure ground. This is 01, I'll call it 01. Whaling figure ground, 01. And the size, I can change the size of the paper, but I don't want to because it's correct right now. Letter, 8.5 by 11. There's a format thing here where it shows you a portrait or landscape. Right now I have portrait selected and that's what I want. So I like that, I'm gonna say, okay. That's the same thing as on some programs on a PC of hitting enter. All right, and I get the 8.5 by 11 document, all right? So I've got my document. The next step is to create a palette of letters. This, by palette, it's like, well, in some ways, it's kind of like this palette of swatch colors that I have up here in the corner. This is the swatches palette. So I'm kind of introducing the way the tools work in here, the way the menus and tools work. I've got character that relates to typography, and I've got color. Look, swatches and color I put together in one place. By the way, I want to point out, you know, there are things that you can do with these different palettes. For instance, on this one, I don't need OpenType right now. I'm just going to pull that out. I actually clicked and dragged on it to pull it out, and then I hit the X to close it.